This photographer makes videos about how he travels the world alone and makes his coffee every morning in different parts of the world, from mountaintops to boats in the water. And since he doesn't have electricity, he makes his coffee in a lot of different ways as well, using natural resources around him, like water from the spring, and then builds a fire to heat it. This man is out here living his best life.